Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Please subscribe my Facebook, YouTube and Insta channels. Today I'm going to tell you about the bases. Like if you have a big pores on your face and if you're using base without KIKO, without pores razors and with the razors, there is a huge difference. You can see here I'm using all those kind of pore razors, and here is the no primer side and primer side. You can see the difference, and I used to use so many pore closers. Like if you want the perfect base, I find finally it's a KIKO base, face base. It's really very nice. It's perfect for any kind of skin, right? Face primer for your skin. If you have dry skin, if you have oily skin, you can use this product. Here is the product. It's MAC KIKO Face Base. It's really very nice, and you will see the difference. Like if you're using foundation without using this base, and with the after using this, if you're using foundation, you can see the difference by yourself. Just buy once and you will enjoy the difference. And it will give you a very, very smooth skin with like your pores are gonna totally close. It's very effective, and it's for the brightness. It's very, really, very nice. So must buy this. In the end, like my page, like my YouTube channel, Facebook, Instagram. And see you next time. Thank you. Allah Hafiz.